Cherished kin, this is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain. Use your power to turn on the four faucets and you can collect water here.
Oh no! Damn it. Idiot. How long have I been muted for? Did you get your torches? At the end I was lurking. God. Probably only a few minutes. Nightbot. Alright. I mean, I think you guys came at a good time, because I just got up the entire, temple here. Oh boy. Alright. Except, things hit ridiculously hard here. Ow. You jerk. Yeah, that. I'm going to say that after this temple, I'm probably about 25, maybe 30%, just because I've gotten all the maps. Okay. I'll put on my better clothes. Although, it's going to be really hard playing the rest of the game, because there is... Wow, what the hell? See, look at that. Friggin' hits like a truck. And now Sidon's here? Okay. Where'd the other guy go? Like that. Soldier blade. Sir, your sword is in the water. I would like it. I need like a defense potion. That's what I need. Oh god. Dog, stop it. Okay. Yeah. Little! He's a big stink. Okay. No, I need more water. Give me more water. Also, God damn it. Nailed it. I want to say that I need to bring this with me. No, stop. What are we doing now? Okay, it's not working. Oh, I see. Okay, I'm understanding. Next one, we're gonna get it. Alright, so that's gonna go, and then we're gonna follow it up. Whee! Spin! Hey! How'd you get up here? Where'd the other one go? Enjoy your meals, gentlemen. Oh, I need to do this. Okay, do I need to hold it up? Guessing that's what this is for. Confusing. Who's that Pokemon? How do I open this? Magneton. What am I supposed to do here? Is it on? Oh, maybe. Aha! Nailed it. It's gonna open one of them? Go. Anything fun in here? No? Okay, okay. Now, well, let's go up over here. Figure out where to go next. I didn't see one on that side. Alright, well, we're gonna check here. Hey, I caught it! Woohoo! Great ball! Okay, nothing up there. Oh, that's just, I get it. What the heck? Sit up. What are you doing? Okay. I got it. Okay, that's giving me electricity. I almost got, shocked. Sit on. Thank you.
Well done, Link. Now you.
What's that about? Bit concerning looking, not gonna lie. Crazy thing is, I could literally just fall all the way back down. Oh boy. Get him! Sit on. What are you doing? Well, this went strong. Already have that. That's mighty. He was frozen. Should these not be ice? Maybe they melted? I'm not sure. Thank you. I'll be like, why can't I pick this up? Seems like something I should be able to pick up. Okay, okay, I think I got it. See if he wants me to use this. It's mummy. All right, hit me with a bubble. Hit him with a baseball bat. Okay. Whew. Thought it was gonna push me out. And what do I get for my efforts? Ooh, yeah. Thought I was gonna get crushed. Nailed it. Oh, Zidane, where are you? Zidane, get your butt over here. You're freaking somersaulting everywhere else, getting around without issue. But when I need you, you're nowhere to be found. So we're gonna fight the poo monster from Conker's Bad Fur Day. Alright, so where is it? I thought it'd be like two to a side, but I did not see anything on that side. So I did that. So it makes sense for the fourth one to be here. Is it on top of there? Doesn't really make sense. What's this about? There's a chest down there. Am I just gonna stay underwater forever? Hello, game. You're like on top of the lily, thank you. Very much worth. Okay, and then I just climb back up. Alright, yeah, I could ascend. That'll work. So I remember seeing something like this. I thought it was maybe like a power of some sort. Wow, majestic. Alright, so we're gonna go get on a bubble. We're gonna fly over to this island. See what it's all about. Oh, it's underneath. I see. Okay, well, there's a chest over here, so we're gonna go get that. Sora shield. I think it'll be a little bit sturdier. Wonder how I get through here. Hi! Can you get through here, Sidon? Or are you stuck? Too easy. Oh. Am I heavy enough with this song? Oh. What did that do? Gibble. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Can you let go? Jesus, Link. No! God damn it, Link. Freaking useless turd. Oh my god, you're so useless. Can't do anything right. Seriously? that's too far. We're just Ultra Missing Dragons. What? How? Oh. Guess that's how. I didn't have to get up there at all. Large zonite. All right. Okay. Alright, we're ready for boss time. I'm ready for boss time!
Okay, they're all filled up. Now we just need to use the central device.
Oh, lovely. He fixed itself. Or the all the firewall stuff. Hey, get out of there. Okay, well, I guess we're going this way because the game said so. Doth spake the game. Should have just teleported. Probably would have been faster. Does it mean, like, is this not an arena? I'm gonna die so many times. Don't be so sure.
Not good.
What the heck is that? Muktorok. That?
This strange creature must be responsible.
Oh boy.
Get ready. Let's go, Lee.
All right. Yeah.
Lead from here.
All right, Okay. That was a good hit. Bad.
The sludge is everywhere. Let's use water to clear some away.
Oh boy.
Watch out for the falling sludge.
Close to me. Come on. And here we go. What? You juked me. All right. Can you please?
Okay, now's our chance.
Bam! Got him. Cute boss fight. I'm definitely a fan of it. Glad I picked up all those splash fruits. Very helpful. Container. Not that it's gonna help me because I keep getting one shot. Okay. That looks like a tier. Tier of the kingdom? Maybe.
Sidon, my cherished kin.
Mipha?
Voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Indeed. I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King.
The Demon King.
His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found. My secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say.
Get your popcorn, because it's cutscene time.
Imprisoning war and the destiny of our people.
The imprisoning war?
Though we Zora live long lives, this all happened in a time ancient even to us. The Kingdom of Hyrule was still in its infancy. A great evil. The Demon King appeared. He invaded Hyrule and sought to cut the new kingdom's time short. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, brought me and five other warriors together to oppose him. Rauru entrusted us with the means to fight the Demon King.
I mean, that looks like Zelda. But this is from a long time ago, apparently.
Artifacts called Secret Stones. That amplify the power of those who carry them. As the Sage of Water, I bore a secret stone and fought alongside my fellow sages in battle. However, the Demon King's power was overwhelming. Even my strongest defenses could not stop his ferocious attacks. In the end, our leader realized it would not be possible to defeat the Demon King outright.
Yes, I'm pretty formidable.
The battle by sealing the Demon King away sacrificing himself in the process.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Okay, cool lore.
The rest of us survived, and it was not long after that climactic battle that someone came to see me. Her visit would make the destiny of the Zora crystal clear. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that happens, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. We must help. Lend him your power. He will need the Zora's control over water.
The course of the Zora's future was clear.
Control water.
It would be our honor to aid in defeating the Demon King. I swear to you that, when the great evil returns, the Zora Sage of Water will awaken once more. The Zora people and their sage will fight alongside your swordsman.
So Zelda existed back then too?
That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
It's my destiny to fight by your side.
About damn time.
I came here so that I could save Sora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help. I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this secret stone.
One of the pins I have.
I am the Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power.
Cool. I look so silly.
Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow.
Such a meaningful cutscene. And I'm wearing this goofy ass hat. Oh. Okay. So that's what that pin means.
With that ring, you will always have my power with you.
Okay.
We're partnered up again. Yes. All right, let's head back home.
So I summon him, and I can, like, swish, like, water away or send a disrupting ray? Maybe a water shield? That'd be pretty useful. Especially if I can, like, surround myself. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Maybe I was supposed to use the water shield to take on that one guy that kept kicking my butt. Woohoo! We cleanse the waters. Listen, I want a tire and get a boat. I am the keg! Did we win? Dorfin, King of the Clowns. I mean Zora. Alright, time to break out the booze. Let's celebrate. Sir Link, wow. I suppose I am a knight. Totally preposterous. Who could ever think of such a thing? Vow of Sidon, Sage of Water. What if I want to summon him here? Summon him here? Hey. Hello?
Oh.
Agents are waterworks. Okay, so I probably want that, eh? Okay, I just wanna summon my guy, and then I just wanna summon him. Is that too much to ask for? I'm gonna summon him and then we're gonna call it. All right, here we go. All right. Yeah. So does he, like, fight alongside me all the time? Is that how that works? Okay. Well, let's go, go to the top of this thing, and then we'll, end the episode. Do you need to get some defensive food? I might cook up some food between episodes. Just because I'm getting my butt whooped and not being able to take hits is kind of a problem. I mean, you know, the easy solution is just, you know, don't get hit.